Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, it was a lot of fun. The two chip-ins, I haven't chipped in all year, it feels like, and the first one went right in the middle, and the second time I missed the green, that went right in the middle. I'm like, wow, this is, if I can just keep my head about me today, I might shoot something really low. And I didn't lose focus once. I missed a couple greens. I just misread the wind a little bit here and there. The drive on 18, I just pulled it five paces. If I don't pull that five paces, I'm probably going to get on the green in two and have an eagle putt. But oh well, it was a great day. I had two eagles and six birdies and chipped, like you said, I chipped it. It was just a crazy day. It was a lot of fun. You know, all in all, it was a phenomenal day. Just a lot of fun. Had a lot of fun with James Hahn. He's a good dude. I practiced with him a lot back in Scottsdale. So to shoot 10 under today was nice to see, but I got to do it again tomorrow. So yeah, when I leave the parking lot, it'll be done with. I'm sure I'll have a lot of text messages and calls, and I'm sure Verizon won't mind that. Being in Canada, I might get charged a little bit, but it'll be fun. You know, hopefully I can do the same tomorrow and go out and just focus one shot at a time. It's the only cliche in golf, but it's the most important one, because you can't get ahead of yourself. Like, I got a three-shot lead right now, but I'm going to be in, like, seventh place by the time I tee off tomorrow. So not really too worried about that. Just glad I went out and did it today.